Hey there, TikTakers! We bet that in more than one occasion, you've seen images of an airplane being struck by lightning. At first, we all get scared, and for a few seconds, we think that it will all end in a catastrophe. However, we then see that the airplane keeps flying as if nothing happened. Do you know why? We'll tell you in this video. You could think that this happens very few times during the lifespan of an airplane, but that isn't so. It is calculated that, on average, a commercial airplane will be struck by lightning every 1,000 hours of flight. And knowing that in 2019 there were more than 37 million flights in the world according to the International Civil Aviation Organization, it can be estimated that around 300 airplanes will be struck by lightning every day. And why is it that nothing happens to them? Because the metallic body of the airplane acts as what is known as a Faraday cage. This term is a bit complicated to explain, TikTakers, but it basically means that when an enclosure is covered with a conductive metal, and electricity is applied to it, the electricity will not reach the inside, but will only flow through the outside. In the case of the airplane, the electricity is conducted from the front to the tail, without touching the cockpit. It doesn't always flow in that direction, but it's how it usually happens, and it's also where the meteorological radar that all modern airplanes have is located. Because of that, the pilots are still encouraged to avoid thunderstorms. Moreover, on the tail of the airplane is where the dischargers of static electricity are installed. Even then, airplanes are not a continuous metal box. They have windows, and through them, part of the electromagnetic radiation can get in. Because of that, in a few cases, after the plane is struck by lightning, some devices inside can be damaged. It is not usually generalized damage, but a specific damage on a specific equipment. But you shouldn't worry about that either, since most airplanes include backup devices that are used when the main ones fail. And now, you might be wondering what it feels like being inside the airplane the moment it is struck by lightning. Well, most of the time, it manifests as a flash followed by a crack, but not much else. If you're distracted watching one of our videos on the flight, you wouldn't even notice. And there you have it, TikTakers! Even though many people are afraid of flying, do not worry. Airplanes are still a safe means of transport, constantly improving. Oh, and if you could, where would you like to fly to? Let us know in the comments! If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it, and if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel! See you in the next episode!